I think some black women can encourage black men to consider professional help. Like I said, it could be a therapist, a social worker, a life coach, a psychiatrist, joining a support group. A black woman can make the effort to be more present, less combative, do like do more listening and less talking. A black woman can ask a black man how he feels and listen to the response. Don't cut him off. Don't finish his sentence. Don't interrupt him. Right? And allow him to finish. You know?